excuse me, are there special birds to see today?
I don't know.
I just wondered if you were watching the birds.
Ships.
Yeah. Right, thank you.
Okay. Hi, welcome to the Shipping TV vlog at the port of Felixstowe. It's Saturday, the 25th of January 2020, and behind me you can just about see MSC Febe, F-E-B-E is how you spell it, and I'm sure that's how you pronounce it, but I might have got it wrong. I'm sure you'll correct me if I have. But MSC Febe has just been making, or is just making, her maiden call at Felixstowe, so we come down and filmed it. And the videos will be up quite soon, I hope. So there you are, she's coming alongside, and Ever Govan is already alongside berth 9. That means that we really can't get too big a close-up of Febe as she's working cargo, because she's at berth 8 and you can't see much from here. Having said that, there you go. One of the things that regulars down at the port of Felixstowe may have noticed is there's one or two, I think there's actually three, little yellow buoys dotted about the place, and that's because Harwich Harbour Authority is doing a bit of a survey on their water to see what quantities of sediment are in the water. So they've decided to lay some buoys and some equipment on the seabed. That equipment is what's called, I believe, a Buna tube, which actually collects the silt and sediment. And there's also something called a turbidity sensor, which actually measures the amount of rubbish, or should I say sediment, that's in the water, and tells the people, the scientists who analyse these things, exactly how much sediment there is in the water and what kind of sediment it is. We'll show you a couple of clips of that, and we'll show you perhaps an illustration or two of how those systems work. It's obvious that the Harbour Authority must be a bit concerned. Let's just move the camera a bit, sorry about that. The Port Authority must be a bit concerned about the state of their water and movement of sediment in the water column. So it'll be an interesting one to see if they publish any results on that. But I will ask them at some point what they expect the outcome perhaps to be. Well, it's a bit of a better shot from there, isn't it? You can see the ships a bit better instead of me. But there you go. I'm Chris. This is the Shipping TV vlog, and I will see you soon.
Though it's Saturday, the 25th of January 2020, and behind me you can just about see MSC Febe, F-E-B-E, is how you spell it, and I'm sure that's how you pronounce it, but I've got it wrong, good grief. But MSC Febe is just making a main call at Felixstowe, so we come down and filmed it, and the videos will be up quite soon, I hope. So there you are, she's coming alongside, and Ever Govan is already alongside berth 9. That means we really can't get too big a close-up of Febe as she's working cargo, because she's at berth 8 and we can't see much from here. Having said that, there you go. One of the things that regulars down at the Port of Felixstowe may have noticed is there's one or two, it's actually three, little yellow buoys dotted about the place, and that's because Harwich Harbour Authority is doing a bit of a survey on their water to see what quantities of sediment are in the water. So they've decided to lay some buoys and some equipment on the Febe. That equipment is what's called, I believe, a moonite tube, which actually collects silt and sediment. And there's also something called the turbidity sensor, which actually measures the amount of rubbish, or should I say sediment, that's in the water, and tells the people, the scientists who analyse these things, exactly how much sediment there is in the water and what kind of sediment it is. We'll show you a couple of clips of that, and we'll show you perhaps an illustration or two of how those systems work. It's obvious that the harbour authority must be a bit concerned. The state of the water and movement of sediment in the water column. So it'll be an interesting one to see if they publish any results on that, but I will ask them at some point what they expect the outcome perhaps to be. It's a bit of a better shot from there, isn't it? It seems a bit better instead of me. But there you go. I'm Chris. This is the Shipping TV blog, and I will see you soon.
Okay.